rise to these tears. I can't believe I'm finally moving through my fears. At least I know how hard we tried, both you and me. Didn't we? Didn't we?
Good morning, DHS. I'm Landon.
I'm Ty.
And today is March 26th.
Students assigned to Lot G should park in the BEC lot on Tuesday, March 26th. Lot G will be used for
Move.
Bus parking
today.
During our track meet. Buses will begin arriving around noon.
If you're not moved, move. Congratulations to the following FCCLA members on a successful state convention at the Lake of the Ozarks, March 17th through 19th. Allison Turnbow and Abby Lloyd earned the bronze medal in National Programs in Action. Region 8 officers, Phoebe Worley, Vice President, Avery Ackman, Historian, and Callie Comfort, Secretary. Voting delegates, Callie Comfort and Kelly Musgrave.
Congratulations to Amelia Jenkins for earning her 500th...
Dylan.
Congratulations to Amelia Jenkins for earning her 500th career strikeout yesterday.
Congratulations to the choir state qualifiers. Audrey Culp, John Sepulveda, Katie Carrillo, Landon Gerald, Leighton Schaefer, and Sophia James for solo. Carmody TTB Men's Ensemble, Ty Carmody, Logan Fritch, Carmody TTV Men's Ensemble, Ty Carmody, Logan Fritch, Luke Gentry, Landon Gerald, Ryan Kaufman, Caden Lyerly, John Sepulveda, and Leighton Schaefer. Gerald SITB Double Ensemble, Landon Gerald, Tyson Carmody, Luke Gentry, Riley Hall, Brooklyn Link, Caden Lyerly, Abigail Terry, and Jada West. Prince SITB Double Ensemble, Tanner Geiling, John Sepulveda, Leighton Schaefer, Justice Sublady, Adeline Prince, Adeline Medley, Trisha Morris, and Rihanna Layden. Medley SSA Ensemble, Adeline Medley, Adeline Prance, Rihanna Layden, and Brooklyn Link.
Eclipse permission forms are due to your advisory teacher on March 27th.
There will be a volleyball meeting on Thursday, March 28th, in the cafeteria for all players and anyone interested in playing in the 24-25 season.
Butterfly in the sky, I can go twice.
Sorry, I spaced out. The DHS Senior Beta Club is currently selling Stoney's Meat Sticks for $2 each, and there are 8 flavors to choose from. And these can be purchased in the library at any time, 7 a.m. to 4 p.m., or at the Bearcat Den at lunch.
Audrey should have you like, sorry, I spaced out, and it's like the butterfly in the sky. Okay. Students should go to their first period classes at 7:40 each morning. Only students who are still eating breakfast will be allowed to remain in the cafeteria.
Seniors and juniors who wish to attend prom 2024, April 13th, must pick up a form in Ms. Child's room and sign up to attend. Students will not be asked to pay for their prom tickets until closer to the day whenever you will receive an email link. You will not receive the link if you have not signed up or if you have a finer fee or lunch balance that exceeds the threshold. Forms are due by March 27th. Any questions, see or email Ms. Giles. Forms must be turned in, and student accounts must be paid by Wednesday, March 27th, to attend prom.
Attention. Please use the designated crosswalks when crossing Grant Street and 1 Mile Road. Please push the button on the crosswalk sign to activate the flashing lights to warn oncoming traffic. They are there to keep you safe.
Congratulations to Ms. Wood's class on their performance in the TAFY Job Olympics. This is the second year we have attended. DHS took 14 students to complete and 9... Oh.
To complete?
What is going on with us today, man?
Congratulations to Ms. Wood's class on their performance in the TAFY Job Olympics. This is the second year we have attended. DHS took 14 students to compete, and 9 of them brought home individual medals. The following students earned individual medals in their respective competitions today. They competed against students from other area high schools. Gabe Robinson, silver. Jeffrey Hendry, 2 bronze. Ashton Malone, silver. Lily Crockett, bronze. Cameron Edwards, 2 silver. Ty King, silver. Alex Dickerson, gold. Bree Mears, gold.
Focus!
The judges selected an overall Olympian. This student set an example for other students with great manners all day to students and adults, encouraging others and showing all-around good sportsmanship. Dante Robinson brought this gold medal home to DHS.
Lunch news. You must see Ms. Stoker and Ms. Jacobs before you get seconds. If you owe $20 or more, you are not able to get seconds for breakfast or lunch. Students, you must use your own lunch pin to buy and pay for your lunch. You must not use another student's lunch pin to buy your lunch or anyone else's lunch. This seems to be happening a lot and is not allowed.
Food and drinks are not allowed outside the cafeteria area.
Wellness Wednesday has moved. Yoga and meditation will be in the high school auditorium each Wednesday morning at 7:40.
Have a great day, DHS.
Taste the biscuit. Taste the goodness of the biscuit. Taste the honey sauce. Taste the goodness of the biscuit with the honey sauce. Don't get that honey sauce on me. I don't like the way it tastes with my chicken wings.
Yeah, today is your birthday, we gon' say it loud.